Now, we put the call out today for H1N1 questions, and dozens came into KNBC.com. At our News at 5, Dr. Rex Archer from the Kansas City Health Department focused on your family in H1N1. And now at 6, more questions from concerned viewers. Judy asks, if you get the H1N1 virus once, can you get it again?
Not likely. One of the things about our immune system is that it builds pretty good immunity to that specific virus. Now, viruses, though, can slightly change from year to year, so it is possible that this virus will change a little bit, and then you could.
Debbie wants to know, is there proven fact the vaccine is safe for people to take? I've heard so many different things about the vaccination.
This is one of the safest things that we have out there. Vaccines really prevent a lot of deaths. So when you look at the pediatric deaths that have already occurred, we've had more pediatric deaths from H1N1 so far in this 4 or 5 months than we have in most seasons from regular seasonal influenza.
The H1N1 conversation continues online. A number of people have commented on our Facebook page as well. Just log on to KNBC.com and click on the Facebook link.